Hi, here is DRV8825, a high current stepper motor driver carrier. Here it is driving a 12 volts DC motor. Set your multimeter to DC voltage, touch with red probe on tripod and find a ground. Set 0.076. volts. Please listen to the motor noise on background. Not my boys playing the pool. Try to hear the motor running. Now with this screwdriver, turn it anti-clockwise just a bit and take the voltage again. Roughly 1.5. Let's cut this down to 0.100. You can experiment and see where the motor keeps running and not overheating. Try it yourself. 0.100. This is good for my motor. Stabilize it at 1.124. Just fine. Here is the motor specification. It's a 28BYJ48 12 volts DC motor running under a power supply of 12 volts 5 ampere source. As you see, it's a high current stepper motor driver. Now the other motor. Now we can hear its music. See the frequency change of the sound while it's running. Just fine. When it stops, turn it a bit clockwise until it runs in silence. This is a BYJ48 5 volts DC. For wire, watch this video for more information. Yeah, there I'll explain everything for you. Here is the supply for this output of 9 volts, 0.5 ampere. And here is the motor again, a 5 volt DC. Let's take the voltage. Let's lower the voltage just a bit. Turn it clockwise. Roughly 1.4 volts, still high. See the schematic in the link below. Yeah, that's the point. 0.81 volts. If you enjoyed this video, please let me know. I hope you now know how to use DRV8825 with Arduino. I would also appreciate your feedback on the content and suggestion for improvement. This is your host, J3. Thanks for watching.